One method I use to cook better bacon is cutting it in thirds. I cut the bacon into thirds and then I place it in a plastic wrap and store it in the refrigerator. Add brown sugar. Cook in the oven at 350 for 15 minutes. So I actually cooked the bacon for like 10 minutes because the sugar made it cook fast. Now I'm placing it on a bagel. All done.